Hi everyone, how are you? Well, the cooking is fried veggies with tofu. Ingredients: pack of bean sprouts 200 grams, onion 100 grams, Chinese cabbage 100 grams, cabbage 100 grams, onion 100 grams, tofu 200 grams, seasonings, bonito juice stock tablespoon 2, bonito stock, cooking sake tablespoon 2, salad oil tablespoon 1, salt and pepper, probably. How to cook it? 1. Heat a pan and drop salad or tablespoon 1 in a pan. 2. Add veggies in the pan. Fry them for 10 minutes in the pan. 3. Add tofu in the pan and fry it with veggies. 4. Pour seasonings and sprinkle salt and pepper properly. Let's start cooking. Pan on the gas. Heat a pan. Drop salad oil, tablespoon 1. Add veggies, cabbage, Chinese cabbage, onion, bean sprouts, add cooking sake, tablespoon 2, bonito juice stuff, tablespoon too. Salt and pepper properly. Mix them and fry them for about 10 minutes. Add tofu. Finally, mix them and boil them for about 3 minutes. Is it ready for eating? Okay, delicious. Turn off the gas. Wait for a while. This is my side dish this evening. Fried veggies and tofu. This is boiled rice. My main dish. Serve it in a bowl. Now make instant miso soup. This is miso paste. Open it. Then pour hot water. It's very simple. That's all. Today's my supper is completed. It's time to enjoy them. Bon appétit! いただきます!